was a bad man. And tonight I'm gonna tell it like it is.